This work next to me is by Joan Konkel. She was born in 1947, and this work is titled Ready, and it is a mixed media. It's actually considered a wall sculpture because it is 3D, and this dimensions are 40 by 30. And it was a gift courtesy of Harmon-Meek Gallery from the artist. So this in this work, like I mentioned, it is considered wall sculpture because she there's a canvas underneath, but then she layers and paints screen material, just like what you'd use for a window screen. And a lot of people think at first it's fabric when it's actually screen. And she's all about optical illusion and creating depth where there's more depth than there actually is. And also when the light hits it, there's something called moiré patterns that are created, and that's just from the light hitting the layers of screen, and that changes with the light and as you move by it. So there's emotion in it and there's depth in it, and it's obviously a really fun painting that kids will really enjoy seeing.